speaking with Steve Rushton. I understand you're performing at Disneyland.
I am, yeah.
When and where can people see you there?
I'm performing at the TLT stage, which is in Tomorrowland, right by the Space Mountain ride. I've been performing since the middle of June, and I'm staying there till about the end of August.
Tell us about the song you have on the G-Force soundtrack.
The song is called Ready to Rock, and it's a song that's off my album. It's probably my favorite song on my album, because it's got a lot of influences of Elvis and Green Day, and they're my two favorite artists. And yeah, I was lucky enough to have the song in the movie, and I did a music video for it, so it's great. It's really cool.
Do you have any pets that would be good secret agents?
I have a, my mum has a miniature Yorkshire Terrier back in England. And I don't know if she'd be good, a good spy or anything like that, but I mean, she's good at whinging, good at whining, so.
I'm speaking with Steve Rushton. If you could choose who you sit next to tonight, who would it be?
It would be next to Jenny.
Who else?
I'd like to sit next to Brittany if she was sitting in the audience. That'd be kind of cool, wouldn't it?
What is your favorite thing to do in your free time?
I like to jam out with friends and guys that I've got playing with me. So like just writing songs and just singing classics on guitar is fun.
What advice do you have for kids who are interested in the music business?
My advice would be just be yourself and just if it's definitely your dream, just keep trying and pushing at it.